Hi guys, and today I'm going to be showing you Squishy update number 3, and this is my homemade squishies. So my first squishy is this Poonimaru strawberry mini, and it's a chocolate strawberry, and it's really slow rising. And then there's the little charm. Then I have the Poonimaru galaxy poo. And then there is a toilet paper charm. Next, I have the Spreadoo macaron. And then I have this mini Chawa cake slice, rainbow cake slice, and it's really slow rising and soft. And it's a copy of the bigger version that I made, which you can see in the another homemade squishy video of mine. So that's that. And then I have this squishy cake roll. It's just like yellow or lemon with a white filling. Then I have this cornet Poonimaru, and there's the packaging. It's not really slow rising, but it looks really textured and it looks like the real one. Then I have this strawberry donut with sprinkles. And then here's the packaging. And it's really soft and then glossy up here. Then I have this cookie, chocolate chip cookie, and it's a little bit slow rising. Then I have an eye bloom, this eye bloom bread doll, and it's kind of slow rising, and it looks just like the real one. And then I have this popsicle, it's a lollipop. And I didn't color it back, but that's really cute. And it just has this little bag with hearts on it. Then I have this Neapolitan ice cream sandwich, which was inspired by Ketchup Geary. Then I have this sushi squishy, and it has a little smiley face, and I use the packaging from a different squishy. And this is also, the squishy is inspired by Ketchup Geary also. Make sure to check out her videos also. It's really slow rising and really cute. Then my final squishy is this Poonimaru koala animal bun, and it's really slow rising. And I haven't painted the back yet. It's really slow rising. So these are all my new homemade squishies, and I hope you enjoyed. Please comment, like, and subscribe. Bye!